So yes, this game is a good game, but you are going to get frustrated with how bad I am at the game. I don't mind you guys backseating me a little bit if you want to or joining in, but obviously, like, if anyone comes in, it's like, you're doing it all wrong, tell them to shut the fuck up. Because I've played this game. I've completed this game. I nearly completed the achievements for this game, I think. But I'm bad at it. You're never bothering me, Moose. Well, Anne doesn't want me... No, Akbar. No, that's exactly what I said. Everyone can come and bother me in my DMs. Obviously means Akbar is not allowed to bother me in my DMs. That's exactly what that statement means. Akbar and I got you. I don't know if Akbar has. Yeah, I think I'm missing one. It's obvious I'm missing one. It's right there. Click continue. Press the up button. Jump, go left, go right.
Good afternoon. Let me introduce myself. My name is Mr. Owl. I am the owner of the Rusty Lake Hotel. Oh, look, the guests are arriving. They all have their own reasons to be here. And I have my own reasons to let them stay. We will be having 5 dinners. Make sure everyone is worth dying for. I'm sure it's going to be a wonderful week. Let's make some memories.
Welcome the guests to the hotel. Hi there, I have heard the guests have arrived. I need you to get fresh ingredients by tomorrow. You can see the recipes in the menu. Mushroom, deer meat, and rosemary. I have to prepare the dinner first. All right. The lobby. I need you to run my bath tonight. Wow! I'm sorry, I don't eat pink food with eyes. Well, tough. Do you believe in magic? Come see me tonight. Wow, we're in with Mr. Rabbit. Funny looking food. It's a shrimp. These people. Bring me a Bloody Mary tonight. No, thank you. Thank you, but I'm more a meat person. A shrimp is a meat! Wow. Are you ready for my photo shoot? This smells a bit fishy. Can't take a drink. I'm so hungry. Have a drink instead. Blurp. Welcome the guests to our hotel. Serve them the local delicacy. Where am I going? Nope. See, I've played this game before, and I still don't know what I do half the time. Looking forward to my first dinner. Now it's time to go to my room. There we go. You want a Bloody Mary? You're starting to get pretty good at Among Us. I haven't been playing it, and I'm not good at it. Deer titties. You gotta kill the deer. Fishy, I get it. You definitely didn't drowse off during this edit class again. Well done, Akbar, well done.
Hello. Have a look at my portrait.
Okay. Make sure there's nothing down here we can miss. No. Go and see if you can help the guests in their room. This porter looks terrifying. What happened to room one? There you go. No. Let's not go in the deer's room. Bring me a sandwich. Wow. Bullshit. We actually have bullshit. There we go. Obviously, that was what I was meant to do. Oh, fuck. Dear Mr. Ambassador, I was informed by our mutual friend about your addictions and anxieties. I want to invite you to Rusty Lake. Our excellent mental health and fishing facilities will give you some rest. Yours sincerely, Mr. Owl. Here, have a sandwich. Finally. Nice. Oh, you actually do have to kill them in order. What do you have to do next, then? This is why it shouldn't have taken so long. What was that? That was toilet paper. Oh, give him the toilet paper. Oh, murdering shit. Eating his own shit made him shit. Oh. You know what to do. I don't know what to do. It's gotta have something to do with this, surely. If I do this the other way, no. What am I trying to do with this? It's not enough to do that. There we go. We tied the hammer. Oh. So you're gonna have to figure this puzzle out. Right now. Does that do something? Doesn't seem to have done anything. Oh, there you go. I've already seen that. I solved a puzzle before I was meant to. There's nothing else in there. Ugh. So how are you meant to do this? Or maybe I've got to get him back in the toilet. I mean, it makes sense. Dangling something above his head when he sat there isn't like the smartest thing to do. There we go. And we need a toilet roll. He was murdered. And I'm pretty sure I've got the wrong meat. I don't have to. I fucked up. Guys, I fucked up. I should have gone to the other room. Too good at video game. No, it's not. Like... Difficult. There's just a lot of having to press the same buttons over and over again. The verdict, awful. Who are we killing tonight? Have a look in my pocket. Carrot! So yeah, if you haven't guessed, we're going to kill all the guests in the hotel. I guess we'll kill Mr. Deer when we're meant to kill Mr. Boar. Not Mr. Pheasant. That was Mr. Deer. Yep. Of course we've got a knife. Watch closely. No. There we go. That really hurt my eyes as well, by the way. So many things to collect in this one. White beans. So I just need a rabbit and we've got the perfect meal. I didn't even mean to do that! I didn't mean to do that and I got it right! I forgot I had the knife equipped! Oh, I'm gonna just like end up stumbling into what I'm meant to do here. So I'm guessing this is a trick. One at the top, two down there. Rusty Lake Theatre presents The Amazing Mr. Rabbit Magic Show. Seats may be booked at the box office. So I'm guessing that's a bit later. A5, Ace 5. Wait, what? Can I put these on here?
You alright, Anna?
Yeah.
Has he been fed yet?
Yeah, he has.
Guinea pigs been fed?
No.
I had to get him posh bran flakes. Well, co-op bran flakes, but they're still posh because of the price.
4, 8,
yes,
you want
Kellogg's. Kellogg's now. Yes, be excited,
dude. Maybe, can I take that back? No. Now I'm just sticking everything on there. Maybe everything needs to be on here. Oh yeah, they do. They need to be centered. Right, I got it. I got it. And that tells you what symbols they go on. So, wait, go back, go back. Where's my other books? Look, I did what I said I was gonna do, and I got two more notebooks. I see what you're doing. You're trying to make this a solitaire stream. No. I was thinking, how do you feel about if I made, like, one of those big community goal things for points? An 8-hour solitaire stream thing. So, like, you have to get, like, together, come up with, like, a bajillion points to, have a solitaire stream. I have to do an 8-hour solitaire stream at some point for, not Shazzy, for Akbar. No. That's gonna happen. I've played Solitaire on stream before. I think I have another pen in my bag. I knew I threw it in here somewhere. Yes. You're pretty sure? I haven't got tabletop Akbar. So... It's 5. It's a long one. Bits coming out of it. Is 2. Oh, that's king, that's why. King, and I think the last two I could just probably guess. Alright, so what have we got? That is 2. What's that one we had? That is 5. That is king. That is ace. Oh. And there's a key. Watch closely. Right, there's another key. So there's one more random thing. It's not this. We got that. I don't think it's that yet. Maybe give him the hat. No. Maybe what's that? No. Nothing else behind these. No. Huh. not sure what I've got to do next. I mean, it's probably going to be a colour challenge of some kind. But where you find it... Definitely nothing in here, is there? Maybe put a hat there? Triangle with a peace sign. No, that was more of a clue. It's two for that. That was what that was for. I have Bioshock, yeah, I have all the Bioshocks. So much click and pointing. Buy on a tabletop. Yeah, you tried. If you have any suggestions, feel free to throw them my way. Oh. I clicked on it like... Oh. Thank you. Oh, that's the colour. So, purple, pink. Purple, pink. White. Yellow. Not smart enough. This is ridiculous, just choke him with the chain! Oh, move them purple, pink. Oh! Thank you. Oh, wrong thing. Oh. Done. Decapitate him. He decapitated himself. We don't need to decapitate anyone. He did that to himself. We did it perfect. We did it perfect. Yeet. The verdict. I'm gonna clap myself. Yeet dongs. I feel bad. We're gonna have two bad meals because I fucked up so badly. Needs fresh meat. It's like a vampire boy. Pigeon. My candy sub just ran out. Pigeon was Pigeon on 4-1? I can't remember. Nope, she was there. Mrs. Pigeon. We're gonna kill a pigeon. Oh. Give me some corn. So, 2, 3, 4, 3, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, fuck you, pigeon lady. This room. Oh. Oh, I don't know what that is. Yeah, all right. Of course, it's locked. Done it. Not that key. Right. Right. Maybe like that. Oh. So this is maths now. Plus. Equal 4 minus equal 2. There's more there. Plus triangle plus triangle equal 5. Square plus squarely equal 9. Hey, Sean. I don't know if you came in before and I just missed you, but hey. Have a good time doing schoolwork, Akbar. Everything equals 69. Right, let me math. God, I hate these kind of questions. So I'm guessing you're going to have 1, 2, 3, and 4. It's over here, the machine. Oh no, it could be... Oh my god, it could be any fucking thing. Up to 9. Ah! It could even be 0! Wait. Plus is it's the same thing. So if that's 3, 4, so then. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. That have to be 6. So it's 6. So 9. So, triangle 1, square 3. S9. And then that would be 6. Wait, I got that, but I then unlocked it. Wait. Hey! I maths! Guys, I did the maths! Be proud, we mathed! Look, I did it! Actual fucking notes, I managed to math it out! Be proud, guys. We did math. Sean, look. I got 2 more notepads. Look. So I actually have a notepad for working out problems in games. Anna did meth. Wait. No, we know we've got this. This is our drugs. It's not drugs. It's salt. But we got these. Kill the birdie. Right, so that's one problem sorted. Boop, boop. Right. So, what is that in... Can I press this? Oh, key. Oh, there's the corn. Have some corn. There's the other key. Right. There. Piece of paper. Last thing. You can't do anything with this. Tricking the senses by saying it's salt. It's honestly salt. It's just salt. Sean, we've killed a bunch of animals. We're murderers in this game. There's nothing to click on this one. So, but that's got to be the last thing. Oh. I think I've got to stop it from getting off the board. There you go. Oh, I never got the blackberries. Oh shit, I never got blackberries. Hey, Cooper. For my photo shoot. You should have died on day one, mate. You're lucky. We've only had one perfect meal. We are. We're solving puzzles to murder sentient animals and then feed them to the other people in the hotel. And they don't seem to care. Like, the pigeon's gone. We're serving pigeon. Oh, we'll just eat pigeon. Are you going to say anything? Go and see if you can help the guests. There's nothing there. I'm guessing we're going to Miss Pheasant's room. I think Miss Pheasant was on floor one. I think she was the last one on floor one. I could be completely wrong though. No, there she is, Mrs. Pheasant. Please take my picture, right. Right, let's write that down. Choose up to one. Moose wants to see who's shower. Who's in her shower? So that's lady. That's crow. That's owl. Rusty Lake Theatre presents The Memories of the Lake, a dramatic story about the past and the future, featuring Mrs. Pheasant, Mrs. Pheasant, and Mrs. Pheasant. Sets may be booked at the box office. I have one of these boxes. Oh. Look, I got one. See? It's got like the little cogs and everything. I got one. Probably got to give them something. Take the filter liquid. Hell yeah. We're gonna get a perfect on this. Does that go in that one? No. Matches. Magnifying glass. Brush. Oh, that's why I need the brush. Right. Alright. Got that. Right. Can I just take... Something is missing. No, I can't take the picture yet. Where would that key go? Is it one of these? All these empty frames. Pheasant breast, wonder if they're pierced. I have the salt for pierced breasts. I have droogs. Clit talk was a thing discussed. Normal day at the office. We just had a conversation, Sean. Oh. Well, that's the thing. What could possibly be missing? No. Oh, do I need to put the thing in the camera? No? So we've got triangle S. box here. Circle. So that's crow. Oh, it's still wet. That's right. Oh, that's the time. That's the time. 3:30. Oh. Ah. There we go. And this was from there down to... So we're still missing something. Because the other light didn't go on. Maybe it's... Oh, it might have been this. What have I done wrong? That looks right, doesn't it? It's not right at the top. I have to get the intersections right. There we go. In other words, be more patient. Do things correctly. Thank you, fictional. He's got the thing on his jacket for the music box. Oh, shit. Kind of just goes. see if that I can get that done. I'm not gonna be able to draw that. So like, let's start from the top. 2, 3. And it goes kind of back. Do you want me to show you where it was, Moose? It's basically that there. And I only saw it because I leaned right in close to see it as well. It's just there on his jacket. Oh, no, it's gonna be that. Am I just gonna shoot her? Am I just gonna outright shoot her? Apparently she's gonna shoot herself. You're bad at these kind of games. So am I. You're falling asleep. Go sleep, Shazzy. Look how many notes I've taken, Sean. Look at them all there. And then I can't do the last one correctly because I went to the wrong room. I think I did that the first time I played it, to be honest. I think I was like kind of like, I'm going to be clever and go and look for these ingredients before I go and kill the animal I need to kill. And then got trapped in a room and I was like, fuck. That's not how this game works. It will all be in there somewhere. There's only one more guest left. We're gonna go and kill Mr. Deer now. He's a goner. He had his fun. He survived longer than he was meant to. Right, what's this? Mr. Deer's research plan. Bloody Mary, blood, vodka, Tabasco, special ingredient. Right. Let's write that down. Blood, vodka. Tabasco. Question mark. Deer sausage. What does he want? Bring me a Bloody Mary. Of course he wanted a Bloody Mary. I got the... Well, it's not vodka. It's wodka. Sorry. Wodka. Do you want the wodka in there? No. Alright, writing that down just in case. just in case. I know I'm going to need it. Got a bucket. Some matches. Got one of these things. Oh, this is how you're gonna figure out. That's not balanced. So that's gonna be plus 4 equals Swari gig. So Swari gig equals, the plus is a 1. That much we know. And the Swari gig is 1 plus 4, so that's a 5. Oh my god. That's gonna be a bloody water puzzle. I hate them. Bucket. Triangle, triangle. Do we know it's triangle that we don't know? No, I've got something wrong there. Oh, I get it. Oh, I fucking hate these puzzles. Thank you, Moose and Sean. Class wasn't as long as today. That's good. Can I? Oh, you can do that. Right. That's 5. That's 5. That's 1. I hate these puzzles so much. Hate them. Get to 7. Quick Google hit. I can get to 7. Yeah. I'm just going around in circles. One, two, three, four, five, six. We're at 7. Right, I give up. I'm gonna check. I've given up. These drive me absolutely insane. Right, pour from right to left. 10-1 into the middle. No, I've done it wrong. I don't know my obviously don't know my right from left. Right. Right. To left. Left to right. Right to middle. Middle to left. Right to middle. Left to right. Middle. There. Alright, so this is the thing, so boop, 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 boop. Do we need more water, maybe? No. Now what do we have to do with this? I have a horrible feeling I just need to sort and figure this out, but that's more maths. Oh, it's 4. No, wait. It's 3. That's 3. Triangle equals 3. So what's that? That was definitely 5 as well. Well, that was easier than I thought. I just messed that up proper. There you go. What are we using the knife with? That's what we were using it with. Was that just to give us a clue as to what to do there? God damn it. So what's going on here? Hey Chris, how's it going? This, by the way, is the first actual puzzle. They've got through every other one. Okay-ish. This one, I'm fucking struggling with. Maybe I've just got to do the light. Oh, there's water in the bucket. Poisonous seeds. There we go. What else do I need? I wrote this down. Where did I write it? Blood. Tabasco? It was... Is he actually drinking this? Oh, I had to come out. I never got the rosemary either. Feels bad. It is only a flash game, by the way, guys. It is just a flash game.
Ha!
You should bring this last dinner to Mr. Owl. All right, got it. Mr. Owl's gonna eat. Let's go see Mr. Owl in his room. Bothers me a bit. Of everything you can be bothered by, that is what bothers you here.
There we are. The last dinner. Thank you for all the memories. The lake will be grateful. Take a look at the black cubes, would you?
What black cubes?
Memories are not only the key to the past, but also to the future. Have a look.
Didn't get all the stars. We didn't do it. Guys, we didn't do it. But we completed the game. That's completing the game. But I am bad at video games. Try to get all the stars. Do people want to do it again? We can go to the right place this time. Or we can move on to a different game. I've got loads of games to play this month. I'll leave it up to you. Sean, make a poll. Are we going to go for all the stars? Or are we going to play another game? I say Sean, Gracie can do it, Moose can do it. Anyone can do it. Well, not anyone can do it. Any mod can do it. I'm so used to shouting at Sean. It's either play it again or play a different game. I'll let you guys decide. What do? Vote in the poll. Go vote in poll. You vote for whatever you want. I don't mind. I really don't fucking mind. My streams are for everyone. Now you can't vote for some reason. Good, Sean, you don't deserve to vote. I think new game won anyway. There's not that many people here and there's 3 votes to it. New game. It's all empty and sad. It's fair. Right.